Gwinnett County Police need your help to find a man who shoplifted from a Home Depot store 16 times. Take a good look at this guy. Police say between last November and March, he's taken $10,000 worth of tools and supplies from the Home Depot store on Jimmy Carter Boulevard near Norcross. Each time he leaves in a white 2007 Cadillac Escalade with damage on the driver's side and on the rear bumper. Sinead?